chin. And bow. Your V. Going for a tag at 8. Stepping forward, back stance. Twin fist. Step wider into long stance. Punch. Double kick. Hey!
Try and get this midsection or head section at least. Inner block. Double punch. Step forwards and punch. You're going to step into a long stance facing that way. You're going to be looking over your back leg. So low block and mid block there. Step wider, hook behind. This other hand's going to come up for an uppercut. So cross, X stance, back out. Same again. So an long stance that way, sorry. Low and mid, looking over the low. Stepping wider, target, uppercut. Around the back, twin, knife this time. So open those hands. You're going to step wider, long stance punch, back leg kicks, and you slide back into that palm block in tiger stance. Tiger stance again, twin knife, front leg kicks, land it out, long stance punch, flip back, left hand palm block. Twin knife again, right leg kick, land it out, punch, forward back, palm block again. Come back, swing low fist this time, again try and get the preparation, from there double kick. Hey! Inner block to the right side, double punch, round back, back stance, single knife. Back arm now, we're going to go elbow, back fist, punch. From the other side, and again, elbow, back fist, punch. And then finally, finish the form. And chin, and out.